I'm Hamsini and you're watching Hamsini's Crochets World. And in this video today, I'm going to talk about very two cute little dolls that I have made recently and which I'm sending them away soon. So I just wanted to make a very quick video on that, showing you how I have worked on the details. As you already know what I'm talking about, it's little Radha and little Krishna. So let's dive in. I wanted to show you this because it was personally asked by a devotee, ISKCON devotee, and I immediately knew what I should do. And I have already made Radha and Krishna for one of my friends, and I wanted to make few changes. Is little Krishna that I've made. And what I've added here is I've had a little feather here, if you can see, and a bun that goes on top. He has a cute bun, and I've added a gold chain. I've made this scarf which can be removed like so, and this scarf I wanted to show you. It gives such a detail to the doll because it's very simple stitch. It is double crochet on a chain. I just made few chains and made double crochet in each stitch without adding any extra chains while making a double crochet. And I added a little tassel here. Yeah, little tassel there. That's it. And that made a very cute scarf. You can use this scarf on any of the dolls that you make. Yeah, let me show you how I'll be adding this. This is how it goes. Yes, and he has a cute scarf. So it can also be varied if you're taking some good picture. I did a lot of research actually, and after doing that many research, I saw in all the pictures he has a scarf. That's it. So add the scarf and some bling. So I also worked on his belt, that cute belt that you see, and also I've done little detailing on his pants, and I've put some anklets to his leg. Those are the detailing that you want on your doll, because that gives a lot of character, not just Krishna or on any doll you do it, it will give a lot of character. So I also worked on his eyes. You see the eyes, it's got some embroidery there, and just add the white thread, take a white thread or a yarn, go with it, embroidery just right next to the safety eyes. Just by adding that white little thread, it gives a lot of detail to the face. So yes, that is there. And I've worked on this chain, a little bling, and another bling is he's got yumkas this time. The first time when I made Krishna, I'll pop that photo somewhere here. And in that Krishna, I couldn't add jhumkas. So I made jhumkas here and a tilak there and some feather, like I already told. Feather. Yes. Also, yeah, I've made the bangles, which are actually made while creating the arm. I added the yellow and gold thread there. So yeah, so that you can do with any of your dolls as well. So for all those tiny details that I've done, I'll be showing you in the near future. Hopefully I'll be making more videos on Amigurumi, because these, the basic stitches that I've already shown, which you haven't seen before, please dive right back into the basic stitches. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. I'll be uploading more basic beginner videos, which you can see. I'll put the link in my description down below. You can go check the previous videos of the basic beginner stitches which I have made, and that's all. Those are the basic stitches that you need to create a cute little amigurumi. Maybe in future you'll be making your own pattern. Yeah, now let's talk about little Radha. This is our little Radha. And Radha has got more details than our Krishna. As you can see, I made her the dress like a skirt. In English, they call skirt. In our South India, we call it as pauda or a langa. So all the Kannadigas out there, you might know what I'm talking about. It's langa downi. Yeah, it's a very cute name too. It's langa downi. It's like a dupatta kind of thing that I've made here. So it goes behind it, and it goes under her belt there. So yeah, it's called as dabu. And it's a very cute outfit when you wear it. All the girls, the little girls, they look so pretty. Yes, and that's what I made it on this doll, Radha, and she's got this skirt with peach and pink and a little fluorescent green, I would say. Yeah, I use color palettes. Yes, they are lifesavers when you're working on your own dolls and when you're creating something new. The color palettes always help because they show the colors you can use with on one doll, which will look pleasant when it's done. Color palettes always work. Those are the color combinations, and Radha has got more bling than Krishna. I've added more jewelry to her. This time for Radha, I did bangles which are not like attached to her arm. They are a bit like movable. Yeah, and I have added a necklace, and she's got a belt that is called as dabu, and it's a waist belt. Yes, and what else? Yeah, earrings. I've worked on her earrings as well. She's got long earrings. Isn't that cute? I just love the earrings. I added the earrings. It gave so much facial look. It looks like as if she's looking at me. She's got the eye detail as well, like I said in Krishna. So I've added that embroidery work there. And I've put eyeliner like I do. Yes, there goes her eyeliner, like an eyelash. It can be an eyeliner or an eyelash, and as well as eyebrow. And then I have added a bindi. This knot, it's a French knot that I learned from my mother because I don't know embroidery at all. So I had to learn a few stitches from my mom. So she taught me this easy peasy French knot, which looks great as a bindi on Radha. So yeah, that's her bindi. And I've done her lips. Same as Krishna. Yes, I've added the anklets as well. There, cute little anklets. So I have also added this another jewelry that is Paitale Bottu, we call. It goes on the head. You might have seen in all the Indian weddings. Yeah, it's, I tried many other jewelry. Maybe if I can find, I can show you. Yeah, I tried other jewelry as well, but it didn't work out for me. I thought I would add a crown there. Kind of, I did take few suggestions from my family. They all said, yeah, this might look better than the crown. When I did a lot of research, like I said, in the illustrations or in the pictures, she has got a little crown, like a triangle kind of crown. But yeah, on the doll, it didn't look good. So go with the flow. Like I said, I made this jewelry to add it to her skirt here, but it looked better on her head. So yeah, just little bit of tweaks that you add. And on the hair, oh my god, the hair, it took me like 2 whole days constantly working. I think I was working even in my dreams, even in my sleep. The hair is like very difficult part. Even if you're using just the strands on the head, it's way too difficult to do. I see all the other artists who do the same. Hats off to them. Even I create some. Yeah, there's one doll there. She has a lot of hair, like entire head. It goes on the each stitch of the head. But this time I tried something different. I tried to do this strands of hair. It's just a single crochet. Like I said, I use basic stitches. Oh my god. Yeah, hopefully I get this on the camera. Yes, that's the basic strand with the single crochet chain and single crochet, which goes back to the head. That's it. Very easy to make the hair as such, but it depends on the strands, that how many strands you're working on. So yeah, so I made like around, I don't even know, around 60 strands, more than 60, I guess. Yes. And I made like front fringes and stitched it. So those are the details. I tied a hair tie. These are the little details that I like to add. And that's it, Radha. There she is, my pretty little Radha. These two dolls are leaving home soon and they're going to New York. And I'm very happy with the end result. I hope you can see that. If you have come so far and you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you're new to this channel, please subscribe to my channel. I'll be uploading more such reviews on the dolls that I'm going to make. Hit the bell button to get notified every time I upload a new video. That's it for today, guys. See you in my next video. Bye.